oligarch piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
Thank you.
Let's go. You're up.
Go on.
Come on.
Now.
I'll
show it worth completing our combat objectives. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
Sorry, sweetheart. No visitors allowed. Up ahead's the Crow's Nest, where our brave resistance fighters come home to rest and regroup. Oh.
Junon is home to the summoned entity Phoenix. Though a Freach is often associated with fire, Phoenix's flames are no less potent. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to imbue those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace.
So...
Preparations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Not I gleaned, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
appears to have vanished. If I were to guess, I'd say it's somewhere within that temporal rift. To secure it, I'm afraid you have no choice but to re-enter Fort Condor.